You can feel the tension in the air as we move into race day here in Monaco. It's a track that requires the full concentration of the drivers with zero margin for error. It tests their skills to the absolute limits, so no wonder it remains a fan favourite. We already see the lowest average speeds of the season here at the Circuit de Monaco, and they'll be even lower in the difficult conditions today. 19 corners make up this famous 2-mile track, and with the rain, it'll be even harder than usual to get the critical heat into the tyres. So don't be surprised if we see a safety car at some point during today's Grand Prix. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Perez, Carlos Sainz, and Verstappen, Norris, Mick Schumacher, Ricciardo, and Yuki Tsunoda, Joe, Fernando Alonso, Kevin Magnussen, and Ocon, Gasly, Bottas, Sebastian Vettel, and Alex Albon, Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. lap of the race.
To win, and they've only gone and done it. What a fantastic result here at Monaco. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio